Okay, let's go. It's the first time in my life that I play Double Dragon, by the way. Never played Double Dragon before. Okay, timer, let's see. What do we have? Credits, knife two. Okay, I will try one time with the default credit and knives. Kick, jump, punch, musical. Okay. Do I quit the menu? Oh, you don't. Oh my god, okay, the controller are trash. Yeah, controls are uber trash. Don't like it at all. Don't know if it's like that on NES, but damn. Come on. Yeah, even the jump kick is trash. Oh shit. Can't do it, Bimi, yeah, no. Yeah. Controls are awful. I wonder how Sharpie rated this one. But yeah, imagine on the same platform you have Space of Rage. Like this should have stayed on NES. Has no place on Mega Drive. Yeah, attack left and attack right. Oh, this one has kick, punch, and jump. And yeah, if you're close to the enemies, you can also grab them, do that. Apparently. I have no idea how it works exactly. Oh, leave me alone. Can't do shit with enemies like that. Stays close to you at all time. Nice. Oh, what a game. Yeah, like the melee weapon is range is worse than the punch. What the fuck? I'm starting to think the random starter works for you. The last Mega Drive game I've played was Nightmare Circus, and now this. Well, at least I've killed two of them. I call that a win. Well, fuck it. Oh shit. Come on! I can't even do those freaking moves. I can't even go on the conveyor belt. Okay. At least the levels are short, but damn. Damn, it's bad. Like, Streets of Rage is better, Golden Axe is better. I'd say Final Fight is better also. On Mega CD. Well, it's Mega CD, but still. I would not be surprised if the NES version is better, actually. But I like how the movement seems rather swift in this. Oh, nice! Wait, is this guy Jesus or what? Oh, wait, no. Yes. That's what you saw. Come here. Entry for this guy. Come on. They're always on your ass. You can't do anything. Just look at that. It's really bad. Or give me good gameplay rather. Like, it's not a problem of sprite limit, it's a problem of good gameplay. Like, good AI. Like, the AI was programmed to always be on your ass. Like, 2 centimeters close to you at all time. It feels broken, in my opinion. Bad enemy base. Yeah, but first, let's kill myself. Oh boy, no. What have I done? Nice. You know what? I can just. What the f. Why? Oh my god, Sark. I need to kill those clowns first. If this game is short, I could do Clay Fighter today. I can do that also. Or can I cheat the boss? That looks like a cheese to me. Okay, the eye is dumb. Oh, that would be a problem. Shit. A croony, that's bad level design right there. Oh shit. Oh, come on. I know you want to go in the hole. Please. Please, oh, come on. Oh my god, okay. Need to find the cheese ASAP. This is fine. Nice. Thanks, buddy. Come on. This is uber bullshit. Might die actually, yeah. Just look at that. So freaking dumb. Like even the music is yeah. Like it's not just the assault rifle guy. Like it's a combination of the assault rifle guy with the two other guys. They're always on your ass. Okay, I think the assault rifle guy is almost dead. Yes. Of course. Nice shot. I guess it's GG. You live happily forever. Oh wow, that ending, no credits, no nothing. Wow, this is 92. This was released in 92. Like, if it were released in 89 or 90, I would quote unquote understand. But 92? What the fuck? Like, I'm pretty sure Streets of Rage 2 was already out. Like, is it? Yeah, I think it's 92, Streets of Rage 2. Wow. That's 2 out of 10. Super trash. Awful game.